The devil knew that humans weren't good enough against the Broforce, so he decided to bring aliens in.
Is Operation Broforce stuck in the bottom of your screen?
No. We'll be fine. It's not laggy at all. Nothing bad has happened while playing this game. Nothing weird has happened either. It's just been good.
normal gameplay so far.
I just got a black screen. Hopefully it loads. Bosses.
Yeah, right now.
Here we go.
Yeah,
right now. It's just me. Press square. Hell. This is the level we played. When I had to play, I think. Wow.
What? That was so glitch.
They kill us in one shot and they take like 17 shots to kill. I need a new character.
Yeah. Stay down there. Oh, what do you get to ranged attack?
Whoa, shit. Ah, I lived. You need a life, dude.
Oh, man, I got
dude, I got life. Indiana Jones. Get ready. That's why you need a life, dude.
Maybe I do need a life. Quick, full double.
So you changed.
I wasn't trying to.
Whoa, what the hell?
It didn't let me jump, what the fuck? You just gotta go as fast as you can. Do that. Whatever. You can't climb and knife at the same time. You can do it in the order.
Says walls, dude.
Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, if I didn't fucking. The jump wasn't retarded, I was trying to jump across to you. You should probably get this checkpoint. were just shooting, jumping, killing. Stuff happened, man. Stuff like that. Sure it wasn't glitching? No one was really shooting at us.
Probably. Probably. They didn't get a chance. They didn't get a chance.
That guy didn't even like attack us, he just ran into us and we died.
Oi, up here, this is fun.
The fuck? Is that like a secret area? With enemies?
Yeah, okay.
What the hell is that?
Big ass one.
That was nowhere near me, eh? What are you doing? Whoa. Jay, move!
Yeah. Don't shoot rockets at me, shoot rockets at me. Oh, fucking serious, why they all drop to me? Just don't bother about me, go to the right.
The fuck? What the hell? Is that health over here?
Yeah.
What are you doing? No, fuck off! Seriously! Jay, do something!
Yeah.
Grab that checkpoint. I got this first. Why didn't it show a health bar? He was a boss.
It's not the final thing to do.
Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yes. Yeah. Yes. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stop. Dude, dude, stop sitting around.
Yeah, well. Why'd you leave this dude?
I died.
Why is there a thing in the
I'm
floor?
I'm dead.
Thing in the floor?
Oh. You're supposed to kill that thing.
It was in the floor. It was in the floor. Stop, dude, you're getting me killed. Stop!
I'm trying to kill it. Oh my god, look, you got me killed. What are you even shooting at? What are you even bashing? All that's dead. Just run straight through. Get the health there. Oh my god. Couldn't you kill that thing? Mission failed. That big alien.
I did.
No, you didn't. That's what killed you. Let's go. Wow, how are we over here? What just happened?
Magic.
Wait, what the f-
How have you got three lives? What? Okay, now this is glitchy. I don't know what's going on. You're just stuck in one place, in midair, just flying around.
On the top of the world! I just went up to the top of the level, ran across the top block of the world, and then went down. I dodged all the spikes altogether. Oh my god, this game though! This game is so fucked, it's not even funny. No wonder it's free. Now it's not even loading the level.
Just give it time. Spam square and shit. That normally gets it going.
Nah, it'll be loading. Just takes a while. It's too busy crying itself to sleep. It's like, these guys, how? I love how they're like, oh, it's so hard on hard difficulty, but it's actually easy because it glitches out and wins us the level half the time. I'm in. Did you die? Did this level just start?
Yeah.
Keep going. I can't get up.
What'd you do? Oh yeah. The thing that you can jump in it.
You won't! You
Wait, I figured out an easy way to do this stuff.
I'll save you.
So I can kill anything. You just get on top of it.
How?
You just reach to the top of it. Just get to the checkpoint. Oh, even better.
Dude, I was glitched. I couldn't jump. I couldn't move. What the hell?
What the fuck?
Yo, I was glitched too, dude. I was glitched and couldn't jump or anything. Oh my god. Where are we even spawning? When it fucking loads again. Like 10 minutes.
After that big, giant little snake guy.
Somehow I remember doing these levels, but I don't remember finding this guy.
You didn't, I did.
I did, Jay. Oh, I fucking did it, mate.
No, I did it by myself.
Come on, it's not even loading. Come on. Every level's gonna take like 10 minutes to load now. Oh, here we go.
Ready?
Get up here. Quickly.
What?
Keep going. No, dude, that was our only way out. Oh, wait. Well, still alive, I think. No, continue the mission. You're on top of it, head. We can do this. Oh, it's not doing damage now. Or is it? Oh, it is doing damage. Going through the wall, what the hell? Breeds. What just happened, dude? Why is the song going really weird?
I don't know, but
it's a little bit. I got it as a barbit. Well, that's too easy, dude. That boss is piss easy. Gotta go to level 13. Keep going this way.
All aliens have invaded here. Gotta kill the fuckers. Pretty sure after this, a covert operation.
Maybe.
We'll do that before all the others.
Yep, and it'll be another time trial and it'll glitch out the game again.
and we will instantly win it because it'll be like, nah.
Yeah. This is probably the one we've already, I was probably here to do. I just went from a knife guy to another knife guy. Kill this guy. Kill this guy down here. Oh, this is this one where I was trolling the whole time. Run! No! For fuck's sake, dude. Get over here. Okay.
I didn't know.
What happened?
Did you see that? We turned that rocket thing from going up to right to going down.
Did we? Too easy, dude. Too easy. Too easy. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Wee, these guys rolling.
What? Nice hacks there, Jay.
Yep, that's right. That's right.
Oh, come on, I can't even shoot it. Can't even knife him. How's that thing not killing you? That thing's gone through you twice. My controller is vibrating. Headset needs charging though.
Hey, what are you doing? Get up here.
Go, my niggas. To safety.
No, you're gonna go down this way. Fucking hell, what are you doing? Can't go that way. You're gonna go down. Just go the normal way.
I'm going down.
No, you're not.
Oh, fuck's
Look
sake!
What happened?
See how easy that was? What are you doing over there?
It's just what happens. When you go down.
Shorties, mate. I don't believe you. You might not believe your shit, kid.
Okay. Level 13 of 15. We can do this. When it loads in 10 minutes, here we go. Oh, come on! How'd you not get hit? How does that, those things just roll straight through? Die again. There we go.
I did that.
That thing just took your body with it. Fail. You were rolling. You were just like. Why is it not shooting? How am I dead? How did it. What the fuck? Why did it not shoot any rockets and then I die? Oh, it's not savable.
What? Your body just got cut off in that thing, like just then.
Are you like the electric character, or are you the sword guy still?
I'm a sword guy that has electric powers.
I was gonna say. How did you not die? You just punched a rocket. Just punch that thing. The barrel. Yeah, it was.
Not on my screen.
My god.
How did you just die?
The fucking barrel was supposedly too close to me.
I don't know either. Nothing. Hate dying from nothing.
Oh shit.
Wait. Hey, get back here. The dude's dead.
We're going up here.
You can't get up here. But I can.
It's a secret entrance. Go up a bit more.
No.
Watch this.
Oh, Murica.
Yes! I wasn't getting left behind this time.
I'm back.
Wait, what the hell? How did you get back there?
I'm a magician.
Oh, rip! Oh, shit!
I fucking hated this level. Oh, you're gonna go like five.
No, we can just hide up here again.
No, it doesn't work. You gotta actually. It goes where you are. Stay here, it won't get you. And you can't damage it. So much harder with two people.
Rip. It's like two things you can say. Oh, fuck's sake.
Rip. Potato.
Ripping potatoes. Oh, shit. No.
No, it will
no
go
way.
Up there. I've tried that before. I've tried it. You can't get away from it.
You've never gone up this high. Somehow I got on the top of the map before, remember? Jump up here quick. You didn't try getting up high enough.
No, it goes as high as it goes. You fucking tickled me.
What?
What
just happened?
You can't kill it till
what?
The end. You can't kill it till the end. Grab that one.
You missed it. No, if I didn't. Oh my fuck.
Why'd you jump? No, it was a checkpoint.
Like a big checkpoint.
I think so. Get to the checkpoint.
What? There it is! What the fuck?
Yeah, show me top of the map. Show me top of the map.
Well, I got above the map before. Do it again.
I can get inside bosses and I'll do it again.
For fuck's sake, this game though. Oh my god.
Why is it when only two players?
I need this character.
No.
Wow! Fuck's sake, dude! This is a big checkpoint.
Boss fight, incoming.
This is the boss.
Yeah, it's a big thing. You know how you kill it?
Terror crawl! You don't.
Come down with me.
No, I'll distract him up here. Somehow I just randomly died, nothing even shot me. That one block's not gonna hold it forever. Using the OP shotgun, dude. He's screwed now, dude. Didn't kill him in time. Oh, hey, fuck.
Murica!
Oh, you dodged it! What the hell? Murica! Murica always wins.
Can't stop fucking Murica.
You can probably solo the entire game as Murica. Okay, don't do this one. It's been an hour already.
Yeah.